to give me another chance. I have this moment to prove that I can do this.
Hiya.
Hello. How are you feeling, babe?
Petrified.
What?
I need this chair, Simon, so I'm going to fight for my life right now.
Well, look, it's the last act, so 2 minutes. Change your life, sweetheart.
If I were a boy, even just for a day, I'd roll out of bed in the morning and throw on what I wanted and go. Drink beer with the guy and chase out to girls, yeah. I'd kick it with who I wanted, and I never get confronted for it. They stick up for me.
Ebru, that was a great performance.
Thank you so much, Nick.
I think that you're cool, I think you've got taste, I think that was the perfect song to do for your voice. That rasp and that break, you've got a really unique voice.
Thank you.
I'd have to give you a chair if I was Simon.
Thank you so much.
You're a fighter, and you have such a great tone to your voice. I could listen to a whole album by you, you know? Yeah. And so I have to agree with Rimi and say I would have to give you a chair too.
Thank you.
It's not easy being the last person on, watching everybody that you've got to compete against, watching how the crowd react. To come on and compose yourself and perform like that is a sign of star quality. So I would have to give you a chair. I just don't know who I would take off.
Ebru, look, the first part of the song wasn't great. I think nerves, I could see, really had an effect on you today, Ebru.
It did.
But there's something about you which is kind of raw. And I love that.
Everyone wants to swap.
I'm actually going to give you a chair.
Thank you so much.
Oh my God!
Hey, stop now!
No!
We're going to be swapped over.
Thank you. Okay, the person who's going to be losing their chair, it's Zen.
What? Oh, you crazy! Simon!
Oh, no.
Simon! Can't get rid of him.
Are you for real?
Simon! Can't get rid of him. He's your partner.
Take care. Get him back on stage.
For the winning match.
Yep.
Where is he?
I don't think I was fair to you. I think you have got a voice, and I have learned to listen to an audience. So Max, I'm going to give you back a chair. Now the not so good news, because that means someone's going to lose a chair. And I made up my mind. Person losing their chair, it's going to be number one, Hannah.